Hello everyone, welcome back to tenorshare channel. You might be wondering how to transfer photos from computer to iPhone or Android, and in today's video we are here to help. Let's get started. Method 1. Transfer photos by iTunes. For iPhone, you can directly transfer photos using iTunes or Finder. To do this, connect your iPhone to your computer using a USB cable, open iTunes, and then click the iPhone button in the top left corner of the iTunes window. In the sidebar, select Photos, check the folder option, and then click Sync Photos, choose a folder, and select the photos you want to transfer. Click Apply in the bottom right corner. The transfer process will begin, and once completed, you can find these photos on your iPhone. However, it is important to note that photos transferred via iTunes create a separate album that cannot be deleted, which may cause significant issues. Therefore, consider the alternative methods provided. Method 2. Transfer photos by iCloud. To utilize iCloud for transferring photos, begin by visiting iCloud.com on your computer and logging in with your Apple ID. After logging into iCloud, click on Photos. Select the photo files you want to transfer, upload the photos to iCloud, and wait for the transfer process to complete. Subsequently, on your iPhone, navigate to Settings, then Apple ID, and ensure that iCloud Photos is activated. Once enabled, your uploaded images will seamlessly sync with your iPhone's photo library within minutes. This method is wireless, convenient, and supports all Apple devices. However, it is important to note that iCloud offers only 5 GB of free storage. Therefore, for large transfers, an upgraded storage plan may be necessary. Additionally, a stable internet connection is required for both uploading and syncing. Method 3. Use iCareFone to transfer photos. This method can transfer over 100 GB of data to your iPhone in just 20 minutes. Conversely, it can also quickly transfer data from your iPhone to a laptop and is very easy to use with no restrictions. To download the software, follow the link described below. Then connect your phone to the computer. Open iCareFone. Select Manage, choose the Photos icon. Click Import, select the photo files you want to transfer. And then click OK. The transfer time may vary depending on the file size. After the transfer is complete, you will have successfully transferred all these photos to your iPhone without overwriting any existing data, making it a perfect choice. Method 4. Transfer to Android by computer. For Android, this is a simple and straightforward method. First, you need to connect your Android phone to your computer. Open the Android phone from the computer. Then open the photo album folder of the Android phone on the computer. Then open the folder containing the photos you want to transfer. Select the photos, copy them, and then return to the Android phone on the computer and paste the photos. When you return to your Android phone, you will be able to see the photos you just transferred. For more efficient and convenient photo transfer, I recommend using iCareFone. I hope today's tutorial is helpful to you. If you like this video, we invite you to subscribe to our channel for more tutorials.